Y'all, Mexico is a war zone right now.
Specifically in Culiacan,
a stronghold for the Sinaloan cartel.
This after federal authorities nabbed the current cartel leader.
So gang members have created chaos by setting up roadblocks, carjacking residents, setting fires, and allegedly even trying to take over the airport in response to the raid.
And key thing, outbursts of violence like this are common after influential cartel leaders are captured in an effort to create chaos and hopefully let the leader escape.
That's exactly what happened in 2019 to Guzman when authorities had him cornered and essentially captured.
But there was so much violence then that the federal government freed him and retreated.